into tennis tonight? This young man looking to make an impact in his first night at DTW. The bad news is it's against Adam Chandler the Great. Look, this guy's chiseled from granite. And the bell sounds and Adam Chandler the Great does a great move and gets out of the ring. That's not great. This man under the tutelage of Jay Blaze, his manager. Come on, get back in the ring. Look at this young man. Aaron Bradley, he is ready. It's a smart move. A lot of rookies would follow Adam Chandler to the outside. This young man staying in the ring, the safest place to be, where he can keep his eyes on Adam Chandler the Great, who finally gets in the ring, which is the first great thing he's done all match. Kyle and Evan tie up now. And Chandler showing his size advantage right off the bat. Size and strength versus speed and agility. It's Chandler the Green and Aaron Bradley. Once again, collar and elbow tie-up. And Adam Chandler the Green just launches him halfway across the DTW squared circle. From this ovation he's got, I think reality's starting to kick in here that he's taking on Adam Chandler the Great, and this isn't going to be as easy as he hoped, I think. Yeah, that's the Aaron Bradley cheering section, if you couldn't figure that out by now. Man, oh man, they came here to support their guy, their hero. And a tight waist lock applied from Adam Chandler the Great, and that is a great wrist lock. And he keeps it held even to the mat. And remember, we provide you great action the first Friday of the month, year-round. Our next event, February the 6th, 2015, www.dtwprowrestling.com. As Aaron Bradley making it to his feet now, side headlock of his own. Well, what goes up must come down. Gravity is one heck of a thing, kids. And Aaron Bradley's experiencing that firsthand. And this Aaron Bradley cheering section is going nuts right now for their guy. Once again, Adam Chandler the Great, waist lock, sending him down to the mat. Man, that is some textbook amateur wrestling moves at their finest. That would have been a two-point takedown if this was amateur wrestling. Well, this is pro wrestling, and right now that just means you have a clear-cut advantage. But look at that hammer lock reversal from the young upstart. Right into a rear chin lock applied. This is textbook pro wrestling at its finest. Oh, and joining me at this time, the international champion, Jersey Devil. How you doing, brother?
I'm all right, brother. How's everything?
Oh, it's good. What do you think of this matchup so far?
I come out here tonight to watch Aaron Bradley. It's his first night here in DTW. Rookie.
As we had a head scissors reversal here from Adam Chandler, the Great, he calls himself.
Yep, Adam Chandler, another newcomer, doing real good here in DTW.
They both went to a neutral base, and it's been all about the size and strength of Adam Chandler the Great versus the speed and agility of Aaron Bradley so far. And there's a side headlock takeover from Bradley. What do you think of this cheering section he's brought with him?
It's unbelievable. He's like he's got his own town here.
All the way from Atlantic City to Wharton, New Jersey. DTW, we're going all over the state now.
I'm from Atlantic City. I don't know he's from Atlantic
City. Yeah, he's Atlantic City boy. You like him even more now, don't you? And look at this. Oh.
That doesn't look good.
And a fall away slam from Adam Chandler the Great. Man, oh, man. He just launched him all across the ring.
Great size, great strength, good look, Adam Chandler.
And he's got Jay Blaze as his manager. That can only spell trouble for the opposition.
Jay Blaze, two-time manager of the year this year, last year. Managed Chris Steeler, DTW World
champion. I think he's manager tag champions too.
Not so making any. Travis Mills and Metal. Well, he's not making any friends here, and right now it's not affecting Adam Chandler the Great at all because he is just mushing the face of Aaron Bradley into that canvas.
All about business.
It is. I was saying to our fan base watching this right now that Aaron Bradley, now that the adrenaline has worn off of him coming to the ring, reality's kicking in, and is he sorry he came here tonight now?
Well, it sure looks like he's sorry, and Jay Blaze is making sure of that.
Oh, come on. What are you gonna do? Insult to injury? Oh, he's taking a selfie.
He's taking a selfie. That's great.
That's just ridiculous. He's a manager. He doesn't have the right to put his hands on a competitor.
Well, hey, you know, I'm a straight shooter, and the referee didn't see it, so it really doesn't count.
Anthony Gigante being hustled in this match. And those are stiff shoulder blocks right into the corner from the bigger opposition, Adam Chandler the Great. Chandler now, full force. Oh, but he gets sidestepped. Bradley rolls him up. He's gonna get away with the schoolboy, but no. And speaking of schoolboy, Bradley just got taken to school. Man, oh man, I felt that from here. That was one heck of a clothesline, Devil.
Hey, wasn't happy about that one bit. He made sure Adam Bradley knew it.
But he knew it, and he's feeling it. And we have people from all over wanting to come to DTW. You really have to love pro wrestling and really have to appreciate pro wrestling to be in this building right now. We're taking people from all over and we're giving them a look. And you either got what it takes or you don't. And right now, Aaron Bradley looking to prove himself, but he has to do it against this Greek god have you in the form of Adam Chandler the Great. This guy's chiseled from granite.
He is. He's got a great body, great look, like I said before. He needs to concentrate on what he's doing, quit talking, and get the business.
Well, that he is doing. He's talking trash, and unfortunately, right now, he is backing it up.
He is backing it up. That's right, D2W, the greatest pro wrestling in the Northeast.
Irish whip off the ropes. Oh, a leapfrog, though, from Aaron Bradley, but he gets caught in a bear hug, and it is the best pro wrestling around. DTWProWrestling.com is the website. We offer a variety of private events, birthday parties, personal appearances. Just visit the website, take the first step. We'll come to you.
You can have your birthday party here, or we'll come to your backyard if it's big enough.
And the neighbors can complain about the noise. Oh, yeah.
And your son and poor daughter will be the talk of the neighborhood for life.
Right now, Aaron Bradley looking to get a little bit of opposition, a little bit of momentum. But he just gets... That's rough. Knee right to the kidney.
He's trying everything. He's getting nothing done. He's taking a beat.
Jay Blaze feeling pretty good about his meal ticket right now. His client, Adam Chandler the Great. Oh, but nobody's home after he goes for that second turnbuckle splash. Chandler the Great is feeling it. This is the opportunity Aaron Bradley was looking for. He needs to capitalize double, and he needs to capitalize now.
Right now is the time. Not a smart move by Adam Chandler. That's why they call it high risk.
And now Aaron Bradley using the ropes to help himself up. He's clawing, he's scraping. He's using the momentum of the fans behind him to get to his feet. And he said, bring it. What a clothesline. He stiffed him right in the chest. Another one, man. And a dropkick textbook.
Right to the face.
One more time. Aaron Bradley building momentum. This young upstart, can he do it? And a bulldog from Bradley. He's gonna get him right here. One, come on, two, three. Come on, Jay Blaze, distracting the
Gigante. Five, he had him.
This is ridiculous. Keep your cool, young man. Oh, and there goes Blaze. O'Connor rolls him, he gets him.
Unbelievable. Here's your winner.
Aaron Bradley.
friends. Aaron Bradley wins. And Adam Tellner, the great, he's not feeling so great. More action coming up next. Who's got time for one more match?